but I did you good, Dotson here. Starting the part four of this series. Yeah, a lot of the episodes are going to be two episodes within the same day, just to get things done and keep things limited. I'm going to start with going to do the Tom Nook stuff. Put this away real quick. So I'm going to probably be doing a few things there. But if you're having fun watching the video, please like hit the like button. And if you want to see more of my content, subscribe and hit the notification bell button to get more daily content to see when it's uploaded. And hopefully these will stay short. Try to keep on 30 and 40 minutes. Possibility. You're a ding-dong, you know that? Hi, there you go. Hello, hello. What would you like to talk to me about? I'm all ears. What should I do? Oh, are you already ready to help me prepare? Oh, no wonder why the little ones don't speak properly. Here's what I'm thinking. We really should start building a bridge across the river somewhere. With 3 rooms to build, I'm worried that we run out of space on the land that's easy accessible. The bridge will open up a bit and make it easier to get housing plots during the construction. That's why I like you to start by crafting the parts of the bridge space. Get your DIY skill ready. Then you want to decide on a prime location for a bridge too. Done. Just sent you a recipe for a bridge construction kit. You can find it on your Nook phone. Send me your bridge kit and get a good spot for the bridge and check in with you. It can be a little tricky to place a bridge, but we can talk if you like that. If you have trouble needing somebody. Good luck, did you go? Whatever. No pain. Okay, let's see here. Do I have the stuff I need? Set the one thing. Okay, I do have those. So now I just need to grab 4 of these. Now what does my Nook phone want? Oh boy. DIY furniture. How nice. Perfect timing. Ooh. Remind me, I have to get the bridge to go and... Yeah, this would be the perfect spot for the first bridge. Imagine it. Yeah, I'll put a better bridge later. Pick the spot for the bridge. Let's connect the land. Ho. So, did you find a good place to deploy your bridge kit? I set it up. Splendid. Excellent. Thank you. Then tomorrow we will have a new bridge up. Be even easier to get around the island. Now that's that out of the way. It's time to start on some home. Yeah, I know your little nephew's learning how to speak. I can't wait for the bridge construction if you want. If to finish if you want, Or you can just ask me what to do, whatever. I'll come talk to you in a second. Yes, yes. Yes, please. Your order has been processed, please. Okay. Ding! The data has now been stored to you. For you to the desktop. Good. That's cracked. Okay, I'm all ears. What should I do? Okay, the bridge won't be there for now, but if you want to start on the homes now, please take these three housing kits. Okay, fine. The housing kit I gave you, you can pick out three plots. Pick out plots for three homes. Then, of course, these homes will need furniture and stuff. Each housing kit comes with a list of furniture requirements for its houses. Be sure to read those lists. You can do everything with every DIY style. Just let me send you the recipes you need. I really don't have one of those. Make sure no other ones were done. And now we have to know. So, white moms, yellow moms, and red moms. Want to find those. Got the clay, got the bird bath, got the water pump, cherry speakers, and hanging cherries. So, I need some cherries for those 20 for danger. Got the clay, got the wood, got hardwood. Ooh, I'm gonna have to get a lot more for those. There's a wooden toy. I can build a wooden toy, I believe. I do believe I have to take. Yeah, I do. Okay. Got the wooden toy. Like that. I'm gonna have to get more wood. Just in a. Yep. Welcome, they say. Okay. And so even those. He's a leash. pot beans. Yeah, that one does, and that one does. You do, so I need to get some more. I have to craft that one. Oh my god. Thank you. My phone is hanging. Oh boy. Oh, that you did go? Yes, yes, this is time that how goes your search for how to demand. Got some ideas. It's totally to hear that everything's going as common as planned. Be sure to check the boxes in front of each box home to show the required blocks. Requirement for the box. Containment items should be placed in the box where containment items should be placed outside around the box. We want to make it look nicer than nice and decorated now, huh? Once you set up all three blocks and homes, place the required items, come and put back to me. I'll be waiting in the resident service. Thanks again for your help.
I'll be right back.
Sorry about that. I had an emergency run to the room. Literally. Sorry to keep it half of what I'm wanting to do. So, let's make a pass the back one. That one here. Let's make a house here. Okay, so let's put our display here. What I'm doing is kind of a marker. I don't think anyone thinks about doing this, but I'm trying to. You're gonna be taking out some lights with the sticky cherries on that. I can plant more cherries and stuff later. Okay. Block 2. Let's see here. No, anything over there. Because I want to have access to the river. No, I think this is going to be a good spot. I don't need to see what the house is going to look like. Oh, Tom Nook, seriously? It wasn't Josh, a friend of mine. Hey, did you go, listening again? Sorry for the repeat calls. I forgot to tell you something important. You see, you need to get a wreath made from flowers. What? There are plenty of flowers going up on the cliff of the island. Choose two up there if you need to. I've always sent you a recipe for the ladders. It's the ideal tool for when you need to scare those pets. Ahoy, keep up the good work, eh? Like I said, you wasn't my friend. So if you keep my idea, I'm the one for that space. Here, so let's go right here. This way here. I'll put ground here. Okay. Imagine different with it. I have to move this down. I need to rethink it. What this is going to have to do. Thank you. pick pot three. Okay, good. Now, I need to see. This is the one that needs to chase. Let's see here. Chase bigger lamp and pot. Okay. Extra your items is hay bed, swing bench, and burial. Did I? Okay. Okay, let's get those done. Thank you. anything next to it, next to it, I'm for this home, we're ready to go. Stereo, wooden block table, and mom leaf. Block stereo and table. Okay, I have them on the way, that's for sure. It takes a little bit longer than I thought. Wooden simple bed, wooden simple chair, and classic picture. Log, garden, lounge, stool, and waterfall. Okay. Was that meant to happen? Okay, let's just go back to the road. This side of the river. Wrong side of the river. Find a section of the island. much do we want? Okay. I have a table for this one. You got to go. I just realized you are right in the damn good gray. Oh, dude, I still have a zombie invasion side. We need the chicken cheese, right? Yeah, but the cheese was an accident. I have to make that big thing move, but
Okay, I'm going to stop.
Hopefully I can get this done. I had to quickly go run to the an island to pretty much do some work. So let's get this last thing crafted, because it's going to drive me nuts. And believe me, Dodo's in trouble. They put me on an island full of tarantulas, and I hate tarantulas. I don't know why they put me on an island full of tarantulas, but they put me on an island full of tarantulas. And trust me, it's driving me nuts. Wait, this means all homes, or the homes and finishing prep book is done. Good, because I don't want to keep doing this anymore, especially since Dodo dum-dums put me on an island for tarantulas. Ugh. Just need some rocks, not tarantulas. Ah, there you go. Hello, hello. How's things going since we last spoke? Are you close to finishing the pots and finishing? Everything? Goodness, really. Thanks to you so much for all your hard work. That means the rest is up to me. I'll get started on home construction right away so we can welcome our new island residents. I vow to get this done quickly and get it done right. Right, if all goes well, we could have someone in the new home as soon as possible. By the way, I plan on letting the iron know about folks moving in or out during the iron broadcast. However, once I know who will be moving in their certain homes, I'll post the info on the sign of that plot. If you're curious, check the signs. And that's that. My friend, you have finished everything I asked of you. Ah, let me give you a token of my appreciation, as promised. Should I tell you what the Dodos did? They put me on iron for the tarantulas. Yes, yes. This is for you. It's some fencing. You can surround your home to create a yard. Just surround some flowers to make a garden. Fencing shows to make it easier for you to create yards or cook up or other outdoor areas. I'm positive this will lead to some interesting new landscape scenes at Lightwood. Think about 50 pieces of simple furniture will give you an action start. In the future, I'll offer DIY adventure as you get by redeeming the plants. Accepting the charger, and we offer various designs. Check the next stop sometime, huh? Yeah, whatever. Well, I couldn't have done this without you, Digga. That's for certain. Very stupid dolls. Take me to an iron for to my toes. I'm not gonna put my note long off right this second. That's the problem. I know I have to redo some trees and stuff. Hmm. May got a new buff power. Really? It's Tropical Growth Student. Isn't that awesome? I bet it just having that type adds like 170 pounds. Whatever. We got the hobby done and we did a quick little work here. Might have to do a little bit more of these later, but otherwise, it's pretty good, that's all. And it makes that look nicer. So, for now, I think this is good. Have a nice time. Hope you liked the episode. And like I said at the beginning, do all those things if you really like it. And if you haven't, please do so if you want. It will probably help me out and get me going. And maybe give me some explaining to what the heck a sentence syllabus said. Because sometimes I say the understanding doesn't make sense to me. Bye!